The Jazz Cup design was so distinctive and commonplace in the 1990s that it's become an unexpected and unassuming emblem of the decade's aesthetic. But despite its popularity, the design's origins were a mystery for quite some time. Thankfully, a 2009 investigation by reporter Thomas Goonley discovered that the design was created by Gina Eckes in 1991 as part of a design contest for employees of the Sweetheart Cup Company. Her inspiration was previous work of hers called Razzie, which used charcoal on vellum, which she recreated digitally using bright colors. She used a looser design to convey a hand-drawn feeling and named it Jazz for its improvisational look. She does not receive residuals. That's Solo Cup Company who bought Sweetheart.